Hi guys, welcome back to my channel Learn Russian with Irina. I'm glad to see you again. In today's lesson, we're gonna learn how to pronounce another consonant of Russian alphabet, that is Ж. Let's look at this letter.
Ж, Ж, Ж.
Now we're gonna look at all the syllables with the consonant Ж. Please note that in the syllable Ж, we hear the sound Ы, but we should write the vowel E. It's one of the rules of Russian grammar. After the consonant Ж, write the vowel E and pronounce it like Ы. The similar thing happens to the vowels U and U. We'll always hear the sound U, but there is one exception plus some more words in which we should write the vowel U. When after the consonant Ж, we put the vowel Ё, please make sure that you pronounce it as O. It's another rule that we have. Now, such vowels as U, Я, Ы, Э that come after the consonant Ж, we can see only in the words that came to Russian language from the foreign languages. Alright, now let's look at the examples.
Жа, жалость, жаба, пропажа, пожар. Жо, жажоб, обжора, ожог, рожок. Жу, журавль, жую, провожу, сижу. Же, женщина, свежее, женат, протеже. Жи, жизнь, жимолость, прожилка. Жу, жюри, жульен. Жо, желудь, жердочка. Же, жек. Жи, жа.
Good. Now we're gonna listen randomly to some words that have the consonant Ж in them. Please repeat after me.
Жмурки, жадность, ужасный, жестокий, ждать, ёж, уже, этаж, буженина, абажур, жара, жираф, жизнь, провожать, женский, жениться, лужа, жук, южный, бежать, сажать, кожа.
Excellent! And that's it. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, give the thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Have a nice day. See you soon. Пока!